So there's a bit of issue with the last episode. It kind of ran on too long and I didn't notice. I only missed out on these two guys deciding to come together and make the key that we needed. So now we got the key.
The key has got to be for that hidden door downstairs.
So let's go to Jordanheim.
Remember?
Somewhere down here, apparently. I'm following the marker. There it is.
Tears Ruin. This is it.
We're inside, but
huh?
What is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
You can? Beat that whole game in one day. No, you can't. 25-hour long game.
It's probably Fortnite?
What you mean? I shot an arrow at a thing and it built a road. Mechanics.
The tree! We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Behind what? Yo!
What's your where's the
Reverend? Still there?
Come get me a Royal Right. What
are
you doing?
What do you mean? I'm almost recording.
Ooh. Well, one inner sanctum within another.
There's tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever it's here did for them must have been big.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What do you think?
Stand back.
Okay.
Why can't I do that?
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
They're attacking.
Go on. Read.
Before the first...
Boy. On the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ah. I was going to say void.
Now write.
Ah.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Oh, hey, Jotunheim. Yeah, a Jotunheim shine. Number 10.
Tyr, boy, another one.
So we have one lore marker, one legendary chest.
It says his name is Bergomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Boy.
Okay.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Again with the death trap. Brother, get up, brother.
Okay.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Atreus, here.
Thank you. shit. Okay. I see. So he made a countermeasure to the countermeasure that I thought of.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Mm.
Made it.
We made it.
Time to do what you do, brother.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Yeah!
other chain waits.
I wanted the items, but I didn't want to die. Honest, obviously. Oh well.
There, where the chains meet. We must find a way around.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
That was easy enough.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
For one, never doubted it.
Right. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a way.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Huh. What I was looking for. And that's everything that clears temple.
Flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No. But it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Let's flip the temple.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Sir, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
Left? No, not here.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
I still go down.
A climb, you say?
By the statues.
You still have 100. I don't know how much still putting in. 14k still has 100. Honestly, it all right. The guys on the deal. Honestly, it all depends on how much deal is putting in. I know. How do I get back up?
About
does that do? Move this interior. Now how do I get back? How do I get to the travel room? Go down. What am I doing? What? Get it.
Then.
I almost made that. Okay, so am I supposed to go down here? It's a little weird. Why do you start me there while playing the game? Okay. No sense. Why can't I go down? I'm back up. Did I just soft lock? Okay, there we go. Set on the left, but there's nothing on the left. What do What does it mean by to the left? I literally saw this whole room. What? Is this going somewhere? Nothing. If I go this way, I can't. Another resounding nothing.
See that, Mimir? Nobody could do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore. Whoa!
Boy. There he is.
Boy, your knife.
What have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Ardumlazarus. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
What's it gonna be this time? I see. Just wanted to stare into my eye.
Hyperion Grapple. Ooh, that is dangerous. slightly better than Tartarus Rage. Oh, there's more. Now, how late? 11:27. All right, guys.